Hey guys, Andrew and CeeLo here. We're playing Gauntlet for the PS4.
One of me and Andrew's first games we played together back when we were little.
Oh, Gauntlet Legends. Yeah. We're not the specific one, because that'd be weird. It'd be time-traveling children.
What the hell?
Oh, what the fuck?
Alright, it's time to get drunk.
Alright. I will make the first mention and say, like, I'm not too big of a fan of these graphics. How do I attack?
Oh, it's like the old room.
Oh, it is like the old room. Okay.
Oh, I just moved.
Oh, we did some move.
I didn't know we could.
I didn't know either. Like, that's a, you know, don't take away the screen. Oh, is that the same guy? Powerful enough to have summoned the gauntlet. This astral
manifestation of my powers is a trial where only the strongest will prevail. Only the strongest will prevail. I will prevail.
Only three? Wasn't it like six last time? Wasn't Legends like a long-ass fucking game?
I swore.
No one has ever managed to get the shards. What kind of fucking gauntlet is this?
That's a lie. I saw the leaderboards. See, I shot him. He just
How are you doing that?
Me?
Yeah.
Your right stick.
Wait, right stick? Yeah, what the fuck? I can only block. Oh, square is to attack.
Yeah, for you.
That's super job. Weird.
Whee!
Well, let's go. Oh.
Oh.
Hello. Okay, this is
a weird...
I like
walking up into the portal thingies.
Yeah, I kind of missed that. Oh,
ready
well...
my equipment with no money.
Oh, I wonder if there's secret characters in this game. I guess not, because they tell you all the characters in the beginning. That blows. Well, that really puts a damper.
Oh, the secret characters from the old one?
Yeah, like you get the fucking angel and shit. That was so good.
It'd be... Well, I guess they gave you a lot of customization in this one.
That's I don't want customization.
I know, but I'm guessing that's what they subbed it out for.
I want customization, man.
Andrew, no one cares what you want, okay?
Alright, well, let's defeat some risen mummies.
Gold!
We got potions and...
I want to do
more gold.
I thought I could do like a steady shot.
Well, there's skills. So circle does your skills, it looks like.
Found a steady shot.
More potions. Wow, this is just like, you guys need some gold? It's like,
I
guess.
In the level, you know, get some gold. Open up.
Bust down these doors. Knock, knock, motherfucker, I'm coming in. Oh, this is just too brutal. Maybe I should have went to hard mode.
Oh, wait, what mode are we in?
Normal.
Oh, let's go hard. Go hard or go home.
You want to go hard?
Yeah, fuck it, yeah.
I feel like hard might be for, I don't know, let me see if I can change. I don't think I can. No. I'll have to quit out the whole game. This was actually really good. That sucks.
I wanna go hard mode.
It might pick up like pick up speed.
I mean it's gonna pick up speed later, but I mean like you know me. I go hard or go home all the time.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, I don't know, man. Maybe it doesn't get harder.
What up?
So maybe it doesn't get harder.
Well, we're in the first level.
We just I guess.
Well no what? Let's restart. Let's restart.
No, you know what, let's
do hard.
Let's beat this first map, and if it doesn't go well, I can change it in the options later.
You were strong as shit. I attacked from far away.
I can also just block. Like, I took some damage. Wow, I took damage and it actually did some... took a chunk out of me. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll keep going, and we'll see how it goes.
Alright, because the drunker I get, the harder I want to play, you know.
No, I know. I know. Trust me. Trust me. It'll get good. I think this is an acceptable level of difficulty for now.
Oh! Sorry, I shot the food.
I still got it. It still counted.
Who are you? Get out of my face.
Wow, you just bolted him with arrows.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. I can't even move fast enough. How do you roll?
Me? I hit circle. Can you charge? Oh, you do a fucking booty blast.
What was my shield? What the fuck? How do I roll?
Come on, dude. Get closer. Get closer.
Oh, I guess I just jumped
over. What?
Do that. Press X on the thing. Oh. Excuse me. My buddy's landing there. Shield throw. Oh, wow. Too OP for me.
Told you.
Just wrecked that. Wait. What? Oh, God. Is that a monster spawner? Oh, it is.
Oh.
Get out of here.
God, your hit points are going down, bro.
Yeah, because I got... It shoots out beams, like, when it's spawning people, it, like, shoots out...
Oh, you're at the bottom, okay. I just saw your hit points, like, up. Oh, you opened the wrong one.
I guess it just doesn't matter.
Get away from me! I'm Arrow Man. Wow. Wow, thanks. You killed a man who's coming for me.
I guess it bounces off enemies or something. I don't know. My shield's kind of weird. I guess we just open. Oh, now I can't open it.
See, because you opened that one up there. See what you've done.
How many keys did I have?
You had two.
Oh, God.
Ah! My bad. Let me destroy these for you. Keep moving.
Ow. Let me get this.
God damn it, sorry. Damn it.
Why do you keep shooting chicken, man? It's already dead. You don't need to kill it more.
Ooh, store.
Oh, is this a store? I don't think it's a store, man. Otherwise,
store, you can buy dead bodies.
Otherwise, this guy's not too happy with us for being here.
Hey, not my store.
He's like, I said we're closed.
I got fatties. Fatties trying to kill me.
Okay, well, hold on.
Diving.
Yeah, dive. And then,
can't stop me. Can't
oh
stop
my
me.
God, they stop, yeah, just did an explosion and killed his
Boom.
Friends.
Ooh, I can run with this? All right, cool.
Yo, wizard.
Oh, come on, wizard.
We're looking to get wrecked? Oh, well.
I'm going to steal everything out of your store. More wizards.
Okay, maybe I should have carried one of those. Oh, it respawned. Oh, God. Oh, I just bump him back. That's kind of cool. Look at this. Just bump him. Boomp.
Okay, well, I guess the auto-aiming would have been kind of nice.
Oh, I could... Oh, God. You can, shoot back the things.
What?
Oh, there's a secret right here.
What was this? What did I just use? What the fuck was that?
I guess you're special or something? How do you... Here, I got some food. You want to get the rest?
That's so cool. I can leave it there and just like, boom!
Yeah, apparently, I can bounce back
yeah,
with, I can,
shoot that explosive.
Why, I already did that. That's how I got the secret room right there.
Oh, well, fine, okay, I didn't know.
We carry it, oh god! Gotta put it right here.
Oh, L2, L1.
Yeah, what's L1?
Oh, L1 is...
Oh, potions. Shit.
Good job on using that potion, bro.
My bad. That's
oh shit, more food. Shooting up food. I got a key.
Alright, hold on. Oh. Okay. You got a key?
I got two keys. See on the bottom of the screen?
Oh, so you can open this area, but then maybe we can open the treasure chest in the other area.
Other area!
Oh, you wanna go there first? Alright. Oh, nope, never mind. Alright. Well, I guess we're going this way.
Screw that.
I got the...
Hey, I need money! You see?
Oh, damn. Oh, God, it just blew up on me.
What'd you get? You're stealing all my goddamn money.
I didn't realize that money wasn't shared for some reason. I thought it was.
You just want it off yourself.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab the coins that are lying around, but you grab the actual boxes of stuff.
Water attack!
We need to take out these monster spawners.
Wait, how did I use my bomb earlier? Now something I can't use.
Oh god. Stop. Yeah. Oh, jeez. You have a guy that's spamming projectiles over there. Oh, this wizard. Get out of here, wizard. Boom. Dead.
What the? Oh, damn it. I just hit myself.
Oh. The shield. Okay, we need to get rid of these monster spawners, man. These things.
Right, I'm trying to find. Oh, God. I'm just trying to live. Okay.
Oh, I died.
Oh, shit.
You stole my shit. How'd you do that? It's rude.
I don't know. How'd you come back?
Press X.
Oh, okay, so I might come back.
Yeah.
You still have some of your shit. Don't worry.
Not all of it.
I just had the rest of it.
Yeah, normal. I think normal mode's pretty okay.
Yeah, normal mode's okay. I still would have liked super sexy crazy mode, but
it's really hard to like go from an attack to shield.
All right. Wait.
What?
Like it's showing me.
Wait, what is it showing you?
My relic at the bottom. But then it's like, as soon as I hit L2, it switches over to my thing. Oh, shit, that's the reason why. My bad.
Circle's how you use it?
I'm so retarded. No, right? It's L2. I'm just dumb.
I don't have anything else. Yeah, I need to get this food.
I'm still Boink. Money.
They have more money than me.
Ah, that's not supposed to be.
Got food.
I'm an elf.
Thieving elves! Dirty, dirty thieving elves. Oh, come on! I was blocking!
I You can block big people.
It says I can block every type of move. We need to go in there. That party looks amazing. Look at all that gold.
Your party looks like so much fun! Explosions!
Knock, knock! We're the party crashers.
Who's there? Explosions! Woohoo!
Gold thief.
I see gold!
Stealing all the gold.
That's what I do, bruh.
I wish I could roll. Rolling sounds awesome.
Hey, I'm little, okay? I can't do crap.
All these monster spawners, man.
Blow them up. Watch your points.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh, that was that thing. Never mind. I'm sorry. That was it, tip points, not yours.
Yeah.
You start watching yours and stuff.
Oh, God. I did watch mine. Dude, those big guys hit for so much.
That's why I stay away from them. They don't like
it. Oh, brutal.
I found my tactics.
Nope.
Jump!
Nope.
The hell's on my head?
Done. Get over here, wizard. Get wrecked. I've seen these boxes over here.
I don't know, I destroyed them. It's in the box in the corner. Nothing.
Lame.
Jump!
That jump is so weird. You can just do that.
Eat a bomb. Shit!
Look at that gold!
That nigga's got gold on his head! Call him Goldilocks! Blow up! Boom! Oh, big man! What's up, biggin?
I need, like, a new skill so I can charge. Like, having the ability to charge would probably be so much nicer. Where am I?
Right. Coming up the stairs! Yeah, I think having, what's it called on? Auto aim is cheating.
Yeah, auto-aim sounds really boring.
Yeah. I like the fact that I don't always hit and I have to position.
Also, I don't even know what auto-aim would mean for me. Like, can I not face the wrong way when I'm attacking? Like, you know?
You always turn to the blood of your enemies. Ah! I didn't want to go in there yet.
Yeah, that's a boss room. Oh, floor cleared.
Oh yeah, look at all that money.
Oh, you got a crown money. Bonus. Greediest hero.
Woo! That's me.
You...
This calls
thief.
For a shot that I left out.
Dying for a living. Die one time. I got a bronze medal for that.
Right,
so I get, like, money for doing that? Really? So dying...
Oh,
so dying for the first time gives you money. That's interesting.
Scream as loud as you can. People are like, who the fuck is that in the background?
That kid's way too excited about squids.